Hi friends, it's Surya here and watching Cricket vs Bollywood. Today we're going to talk about Padmavat movie, second day, audience occupancy and collections prediction of the whole day. I'm taking towards the website Bollywood Crazies. This is my website only. And the second day prediction looks like 30 crore. Let me detail you how and why I'm telling that. On the morning occupancy, 75% to 80% in the morning shows of the day 2. And then 90% occupancy in the afternoon shows, and the evening shows 80% occupancy. So the average occupancy is look like 65% to 70%. The night occupancy is yet not came. So, but if I have to like analyze or maybe predict the night occupancy, it would be around 80% to 85%, not more than that. So the average occupancy for the day would be 65% to 70%, which is certainly a rise in terms of yesterday's occupancy on the very first day, which was around 50% to 55%, and this is just 10% to 20% over than that. That means the collection will also see a big rise. On the first day it has collected 19 crore, and the second day it is looking like 29 to 30 crore. And then if night occupancies go beyond 90%, then the occupancy, then the collections will be even touch 30 to 31 crore. But right now in the safer side, it will collect 29 to 30 crores on the day 2. So the occupancy, average occupancy is 70%, and the collections would be around 29 to 30 crore as per the early prediction of the day 2. So how happy you are with this news? Do let us know. If you like this video, do subscribe to our channel. Till then, bye bye.